Michael Bennett is outraged.
Not only do we have $12 trillion of debt, but the tragedy of it is we have absolutely nothing to show for it.
But Bennett voted to spend an average $2.5 billion per day on things like the failed pork-filled stimulus and Obamacare. Now Bennett is outraged.
Absolutely nothing to show for it.
Senator, we are outraged. You have wasted our money. American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.